What's going on, Walker?
We were wrong. Radio Man ain't running Dubai. He's just a lackey.
You mean?
It's Conrad. He did it. All of it.
Okay. So what do we do?
We play along. For now.
I thought you said you knew him.
Thought I did.
That's a bold statement, to claim you knew me.
When I served under him in Kabul, he was an honorable man.
Because I saved your life? I've saved many lives, Captain. I've ended even more.
I don't understand any of this.
Don't worry. You will.
We got snipers.
Tell your men not to worry, Captain. The snipers aren't for you.
What the fuck is this?
This is Dubai, Captain. This is what I face every day. My duty is to maintain order. Without it, we would have died long ago.
This is a test.
Yes, it is. A civilian on the right, Stormwater. A capital offense. The soldier on the left was sent to apprehend him, which he did. Killing the man's family in the process. 5 innocent people are dead because these 2 animals couldn't control themselves.
I get it. We're meant to choose.
Choose what? Let's get out of here.
Lugo's right. We need to get as far away from this as possible.
That's enough.
Obviously not, because we're still here.
They are guilty. But what is justice? And how would you see it, Delvin? This is an order, Captain. Who lives? Who dies? Judge these men. Or pay the price of insubordination.
We can't do this, Walker.
Yeah, let's just get out of here.
And go where?
They have... Not the choice I'd have made, but...
Shit! We got hostiles!
That is... commendable. Well, I think you'd fit in perfectly here, Captain. Another life, perhaps. Dubai appreciates your service, Captain. You're dismissed.
Let's get the hell out of here.
God damn it, Walker.
Is there something on your mind, Lieutenant?
Yeah! What the fuck are you doing?
Hey, I don't like it any more than you, but they had us surrounded.
We don't do this shit.
Look, I did what was necessary. I kept us alive.
It's an ambush!
Damn it, Colonel, if you're still listening, then call up your men! Reloading! Keep them up! That was self-defense.
Details, Captain. Nothing more.
What do we do, Walker?
Stand up, Brandon!
Got one!
Forward. Move out!
Colonel. So hear this. This war is over. Dubai will be evacuated. And you will be relieved of your command.
Coast is clear, Walker.
Then gear up. We're moving out.
Where to now?
Before the storms hit, Conrad needed a lookout. Somewhere he could see Dubai for miles around. There. Tallest tower in Dubai. That's where to.
Walker, we need to talk about what happened back there.
We got Conrad's attention. What's there to talk about?
Never seen you like this before.
I'm fine, Adams. We can't walk away from what we've seen here. We're not leaving Dubai until the survivors can be safely evacuated. I just need you to trust me on this.
I trust you, Walker. I just don't agree with you.
Sounds like a fire. Up ahead.
Damn it! If anyone can hear me, this is Riggs. We've been ambushed by the 33rd. Need some help here ASAP. Riggs, grab that RPG. Fuck you! Who told the 33rd about this? This is our fault.
Captain Walker.
Jeff Riggs, now get in here before a sniper blows your goddamn head off.
You're welcome.
Excuse me?
Maybe you didn't notice, but we just saved your ass.
Kid's got a mouth, Captain.
Name's Sergeant Lugo, and he's got a point.
Really? So where's Agent Gould?
He didn't make it.
Guess you can't save everyone, huh? I'd say you fellas owe me one.
Typical company bullshit.
You wanna hear me out before shooting me down, son?
You got a plan beyond killing everyone you see?
Of course we got a plan.
Go on, Agent. What's your up?
About 400 yards from here is the city's main water facility. We were en route when we got pinned down. My op, Captain, is to get that damn water and cripple the whole damn 33rd.
You really think water's the key?
We're in the desert, kid. Water's the key to everything. Shit.
Frag out!
Take cover!
I can't see!
Just stay down!
I got visual.
It's a ridge.
Oh, it's Delta!
Where's the old man?
Right here.
You son of a bitch! You're dead!
Come on, you're slowing me down. Here they come, boys. Open fire.
You three beams are the monster! You three are down!
Let me down!
Get out of here!
Sounds like a plan.
Barricade the door. They'll give us time. We got snipers!
Yeah, you do. Keep distracted for me. I'm on my way.
Riggs, where the hell are you?
Up here, saving your ass. You're welcome. We got one in the open! Heads off! Enemy moving! I got your back! Watch out! Reloading! Cover my ass! Got one breaking for cover!
Throw a stun grenade!
We got a heavy on the field!
Sustaining fire!
Take down that fucking heavy!
Consider it done!
I'm taking shots!
Bang out!
Sustaining fire! Okay, he's dead! Looks like we're clear. Whenever you boys are ready, meet me in the kitchen.
Get in.
We don't take orders from you, company man.
Easy, Lugo.
You know the CIA didn't start this war.
Arming the locals probably didn't hurt.
These people were ready to rise up. We just gave them the tools.
Tools to get them killed.
Just keep telling yourself that, kid. Watch it now. We got company.
Put him the fuck down!
Okay. Engaging target. I got him!
Enemy down! Reloading! Keep him off me!
Shotgun headed this way.
There it is, boys. The Dubai Aquatic Coliseum. By my estimation, there are nearly 45,000 gallons of H2O inside the wall. This is the heart of Dubai.
It'll cut out the heart of a peaceful time.
Now you're catching on. My men are running interference near the front gate. They'll keep the 33rd turned the other way while we sneak in the back.
You're using the locals as decoys?
They understand the meaning of sacrifice. Door's locked. They found us.
What's the plan, Riggs?
Hold them off. I'll get the door open.
Gotta be fucking kidding me.
Forget him. We got bigger problems.
Got one moving! Fuck! They're coming up behind us!
Get to cover!
agency.
Let's hear it.
Report in. What do we got? More targets. Upper level. Golden. Flash and clear. Move.
Here they come!
Flash and clear. Roger that.
Yeah! Flash line over here!
Taking heavy fire.
Focus on that target! Clear out that fucking 50 cal!
Taking him down!
Kill confirmed.
That's all of them.
Come on, we're almost there.
You boys secured the trucks. I'll round up what's left of my men. See you inside.
I don't trust them.
Neither do I. But right now, Riggs and his men are the only people not trying to kill us.
Think about who you're helping, Captain. Without water, everyone in this city will die. Your men included. Riggs isn't looking to save anyone. He's here to bury the truth, along with the bodies.
Senator, you read?
Yes, sir.
We got insurgents gathering out front. Stay back and keep watch while we deal with them.
Roger that.
They don't know we're here. Ghost these fuckers.
Hold on! Off me! sure! This ain't over yet! Bring him down!
Got a shotgun or I'll empty him down!
Tango down! I need some cover here!
Okay! He's dead!
Lively, people. We're about to bring this city to its knees. See, you want to see him.
You want me to shoot him, or would you rather do it yourself?
Get out of this alive, he's all yours.
There will be a price for this, Walker. I hope you're prepared to pay it.